Yeah. You gotta turn me up in the headphones some more. A little bit more. This is Tina. Turn me up, Chris. So many motherfucking hunters, you gotta make it part two. I'm not in competition with my homies and women in competition in the boat. I knew my opposition never knew me, they wouldn't be opposition at the moment. I made a proposition to my hitters, I told them to knock it down if you owe me. I didn't slide around, hit them, build them, we moving. Got pounds in the 40, them niggas got knocked down. We was on my army, I'm out now, so we on. I was like 16 with them making me deep in the field like it's power water. What did the shit seen, niggas cracked on me when they got round, try to slide on them. I made some meals with the guys on them, we keeping it real, niggas not. I put in a casket and I'm at a hand cause he died on us. Just left his viewing and I told his mom every time that she cry we gon' slide on. I look you niggas right dead in the eye and I ain't surprised you ain't ride for us. How would you feel if you bust a meal with some niggas and they suicide on you? How would you feel when you so lit that you can't tell if the love real? If I can't tell you nothing, I tell you how I thug feel. And you ain't rich nigga, your stash can pay my drug bill.